Hollanders, Sveronself and Marsen. These are the people who have supported us, as the mayor has said already. So I'm not going to elaborate on it. But what are the achievements of Marsen Primary School? We are only 5 years old, but for the first year, ons het baie dinge reg gekry. Baie sal ek maar uitlos. Maar die hoogtepunte wat ons kan sê, ons kindertjies, ons probeer, ons is nog nie daar. If you give a mark of out of 10, then at least met een director, then we got at least 5, 18, wat de mensen kan lees en skryf, maar ons probeer nog ons best. As ons paar jare by kry, en met die support, sal ons die kindertjies iewers maak, dan kan hulle eendag soos ek kom staan, en kom getuig van die straat af, a principle from the street. Die achievements wat ons behaal het is, school anthem, school emblem, school banner, school policies are in place. STP and all the related policies is in place. Want die andere scholen, vooral die klas, zijn daar heel voor ons baie rechter waar. Want ons gaan net daar zo, dan gaan maak ons kopies of enige tijd voor die policies. So ons is een young school, maar ons wil niet als een verschoning gebruiken en zeggen, we are a young school. But, wat is jong? Bijvoorbeeld, terwijl je ook klein is, als dat hier een miljoen rand of iets gegeven wordt, dan wil je partij. Maar what about education? Then we have to take it with both hands. Daarom proberen ons onze best. Ons voor eindelijk ook gezegd. Sommige van die scholen, ik kan er vandaag zijn. They are saying, but this is just a school of a beauty. But it is not true. During the unveiling, then the colleagues, you can went to go through the classes. Our teachers, they are painting, they painted the school, and let it paint for itself a co-op. The curtains in every class. It is not the school development plan. It is the school own initiative. Some of the classes are having tiles. It is the efforts of the teachers. Because we are having the fundraising, that is that what us probeer do. Maar no say for my onderwijzers, don't worry about those things. Because those who are saying, but it is only a flower school, they don't even not have flowers, and inside there is nothing, what do we have? So, what is the thing which I would like to add? But at least let us take education very seriously. And there are different things which we have achieved. But because of the time, I would leave all those things and just to thank the Lord about the greatness and the big day to witness and celebrate together. So all of you are the victim of Marsen, and we still need your support because there is a room for improvement from our side, and we want to, after 10 years, then this one must be a great school, a school of excellence, like our slogan. Marsen Primary School is a school of success. That is also school, same blame. School of success committed to excellence. So, baie dankie vir almal. Omake, omake, omake.